Sorry about that. Had a weird thing and forgot that I had switched to creative mode so I could fix it. It was some weird bug that shouldn't happen again because I've completed all of my collecting, I think. If I am correct, and recently I did just die, but I did just restart the server, so put in the fire charge. And this, and this, and this, that, and that. I'm gonna try to put in that. Is that everything? What did I miss? Of other stuff, but a lot of it's been lost to various other chests down in the mines. What? Hang on, what do I still need to get? Sorry about that. Something went wonky with my recording, but the anvil has been collected, or the brown wool has been collected. So all that's left is the labyrinthian boss battle, puzzle, and the arena. I think I want to do the boss battle, even though... I mean, the last time the boss battle was pretty simple. It was just killing a wither inside of a cage. I don't know what the... battle progress will be lost. I don't think I like the sound of that. That makes it sound like this is going to be a multi-stage boss battle. You know, I need resources first. I can't just go in blind. I really like this. This map looks really nice. Ooh! Oh, I know how he did that. That's pretty neat. So where are my supplies? Don't I get some supplies? Maybe they're down here. It's really nice. This, nope. Not that side. Come on, I gotta... Where are my resources? You don't expect me to go into a boss battle naked, do you? Oh, it doesn't go any further than that. Alright, well, I really have no idea where the supplies are. Last time there was just like a button that we could press to get stuff. Let's see what this does. Okay, so I think I think I just go. What the? Okay. Do I get any weapons? Ow! Ow! Wait. Okay, there's gotta be like some tools or something around here. That just doesn't make any sense. How do I reset it? Oh, I found some steps. Please tell me this leads to the armory. Armory? No. I know, shut up. Shut up. I just don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Like, do I just start the battle? Do I get any tools, weapons? Am I going in there completely naked? What kind of boss battle is this if I have to go in naked? Ow. Now I'm starving. Is this part of the boss battle too? Like, where are the weapons? How am I supposed to fight this thing? Oh, shit-tastic. Okay, this should restart the boss battle. Is there something I'm not understanding here about this boss battle? I think there's something I'm not understanding about this boss battle. I'm gonna go. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I just don't understand this boss battle. Like, I don't get it. How am I supposed to fight him back when I have no weapons or armor? Getting some lag. Oh. Arena audience? Right, visit trade shop. Do easy. Oh. Okay, so easy. Arena branch. Welcome to the arena branch. Your goal is to activate the mob cages and shut down the spawners. Warning, once mob cages have been opened, they cannot be closed. Read further for details on currency, completion, death, and hunger. Currency. Every kill is worth a diamond, which can be used for crafting, trading, and unlocking the anvil and the beacon. With each caged mob kill, diamonds will continue to appear in the center of the arena above the beacon. Once 15 monsters of a kind are killed, their spawning may be shut down by placing a full diamond block in the hopper located in the back of their cage. However, after shutdown, a ghast will spawn in the arena, and upon its death, every player will gain 5 levels. If you die, you will lose all the diamonds and diamond blocks from your inventory. Armor and weapons will remain, so you may use the chest to store diamonds in case you die. Your own spawning cage may be opened and closed at any point for safety. Be aware you will go hungry. In order to prevent this, for every kill, you will regain saturation. So if you want to stay healthy, keep killing mobs. Okay. All right. Do I get any weapons or anything? Is that not something I get? Do without the crowd. Those are the guardians. There's what? Ow. Okay. I got 3 kills. That's enough for me to try and figure out how this thing works. Okay. So, when do I get the diamonds? Every kills with the diamond. So where are my diamonds? So where are these mysterious diamonds? When am I supposed to get these diamonds again? So seriously, don't I have a I'm looking and I see a distinct lack of diamonds. Okay, so when do I get the diamonds? Oh! center. In that case, open the creepers. What the leg? Actually, I don't think that was lag. Let me just quick see what, okay, yeah. I'll take that trade. Make myself a diamond sword? Yeah. Yeah, sure. I can do that. Fair dues. Put my remaining three diamonds in here. Righty. Righty ho ho. Don't like the lava part. I'm not too fond of that part. I feel like if I understood this, I would have opened up the... Hey, get out of there. That's mine. Nifty. Hey, get away from there. That's mine. I feel like I may have picked one of the harder ones to start with. That should give me a lot of diamonds to work with. X Excellent. Excellent. How did he come from? Just lost four. Oh, bugger. So close to that. You know, it's gonna suck if I die mostly because of the lava in the middle. Like, come on. It's not a fair way to die. That's not a fair way to lose my diamonds. Come on. Really? I've lost 22 diamonds. To lava? How many have I lost from creepers? Zero? It's blonky. What it is. I mean, I know it's nice to... Really? Out of here. My diamonds are not safe because in order to get to them, most of the time I die. Killed so many creepers. All this score from creepers. Do you know how many diamonds I have to show for it? 7. Oh my god. I ain't even scared of creepers. It's that goddamn lava. What do you know? 12. It's gonna take me a long time to get this. God. Go in, get my diamonds, get out. I didn't get those kills. Right, 17. What's my score? 39. Where'd that creeper go? That's right. Stop going in here. I don't know how many diamonds I have, but get this guy out of the way. Out. I can hit you. Close this. 34. Not many. I guess they suggest me making a bow. Honestly, I just want to turn off the creepers. Just let me turn off the creepers. Okay. Generation? Okay. Put you in? This work? You see me. All right, I've got 5 diamonds. I'm gonna need 9, I think. This part is really boring. I didn't think the arena would be this boring, but it is. So I will, I guess, see you guys at the start of the next mob and the conclusion of the next mob.